Hey y'all, this is Archangel Lamb here with some Dead Space. Please enjoy.
Come on, bring it! Oh, that's just not fair! That's on me. I did not think that through. Here we are. Come on, move. Fudge me, I didn't get through fast enough. They didn't check before they opened it? God damn it.
Unknown biohazard detected. Lockdown initiated. Lockdown disengaged.
Make sure I don't leave any potential loot behind.
Valid munition log. It wasn't just a nuke. They came loaded for war, seek and destroy. This was no patrol. They knew about the Ishimura. Someone knew. We were all dead from the moment we arrived.
No! Oh, I see a big old thing I can use to block fire. I'm just gonna grab that. Oh fudge, yeah, no, that's on me. That was genius. Turning off the fire suppression system as soon as the monsters showed up. Sometimes I'm really smart. Other times I'm a moron.
Another malfunction. Half the Ishimura's in the red. Someone get the door open. Chen? What did that thing do to you? Help me get him to the Kelly.
Shoot him. Shot Chen. Shoot him!
Shoot him! No.
Helmet!
You're not killed.
Oh, God.
I like that. He went out like a boss in this.
What? Him and Vitals, they just flatlined. He.
Him is gone. Him and Chen.
Oh my God.
Warning. Cascade failure in all primary systems.
Fuck! The battery's gonna blow! Go!
Going, 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 going really fast. And we're back, baby!
Isaac, come in!
Here. You fucked up, it was close.
Chen, Johnson, now Hammond. And I'm tracking movement from the Valor. I think some of those mutated soldiers made it on board. What about the Valor's Singularity Core?
It's covered in blood, but I got it. God, I hope Hammond was right about that shuttle.
He said it was on the crew deck. Along with every unitologist on the ship and their marker. You need to... Wait, someone's opened the door near the bridge atrium? It'll get you to the crew deck, but who's left with that kind of clearance? Isaac, something's up, but we have to get that shuttle. For God's sake, be careful. We're all that's left.
Thank you.
This thing and this thing are my three favorite weapons. Force gun, it just got a whole lot more useful. I want that master override. I want it now. Can I do it using this? I cannot. Out of the mining deck. And also the For the life of me, I know that there was a chest that required massive security override. For me, I cannot remember where the chest is that required a master override. Alright, that's what Google's for after all. I may or may not have gone to Google. I did. So first one's in engineering, head toward the machine shop. I love the upgrades I gave this thing. There it is. I actually remember this one now too. Logging security card. I don't think I... did it load? There it goes, now it's loaded. I couldn't care less. Maybe in my next playthrough. Alright, now we're going to go to mining, because it's the next closest location. Oh fudge, this is the wrong route. I missed my turn. Let's go back down. Okay, this one's very close because I knew where this one was. Water purification, a couple in the crew deck, one in the cargo bay. Alright, we want to go to the cargo bay one. Which actually does involve me taking that elevator. Though, there might be a faster way. But I don't think I can get to the cargo bay yet because that one looks like it's blocked by something else. There's two in the crew deck, one on the planet. I got the mining deck, so there's hydroponics and water purification. So I actually want to go
hydroponics.
Did I never find the line gun?
Now arriving at hydroponics.
I never got the line gun.
Hey y'all, this has been Archangel Limb. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe. Till next time.